stronger than the desire to be healthy.
Sorry, DNF.
Again, remember, you can't control the... Feel if your actions really are controlled by your wants. And I really mean this. This is what really convinced me of the non-existence of free will. You can't convince anything. Because you want to, or because you're forced to. Of
course,
if you're forced to do something,
then
you're definitely not acting freely, and nobody would deny that. So that just means your wants. But, well, you already do that. You can't control your wants. So actions motivated by wants.